Hello, welcome back to Move 365. Go to the bio, click the link for this full-length video on YouTube. We're going to talk about posture again today, recurring theme, upper body posture in particular. Modern working practices tend to sit us down, pelvis rotates backwards, the spine curves forwards, the head comes forwards, computing, driving, those sorts of activities just promote that rounded posture. And we're always looking for ways to show you how to fight back against that. What I've got here is a thing called a Pilates ball or an over ball. They come deflated and they come with a little straw, and you can just blow them up to whatever level of inflation you want. You want it a little bit of squidge in the ball. You can get these online very easily. They're pretty cheap, 7 to 10 quid. And what you're going to do is pop it in behind your head. Remember, we've got this exaggerated rounded shouldered posture and anterior head position. So what we're going to want to do is to roll our head back into the ball, going from extension, I'm going to exaggerate this, into subtle flexion, just pushing the back of the head back slightly into the ball, feeling a little bit of work being done in these muscles in the front of your neck, the neck flexor muscles. And by activating these neck flexor muscles, we deactivate the extensor muscles here in the back of the neck, of the shoulders, those that shrug our shoulders up into our ears. And what we can also do is flare the fingers and thumbs, turn the palms out so the thumbs end up pointing backwards, and you can see, I hope, if I do this together, that the head comes into that subtle flexion, turning the chest open. I'm spreading across the collarbones, across the front of the ribs, and coming into a nice neutral position. So you can just drop back to a relaxed position and then coming back out. Maybe even think about sending the fingertips down towards the floor. You should feel a little bit of work being done just on the inside of your shoulder blades as well as in the front of your neck. How many repetitions should you do? Well, as ever, you should just keep it comfortable. Pick a number. 5 set of repetitions, 10 repetitions, and see how comfortable that feels. If it feels okay, if you don't feel if you work too hard, maybe do another set, maybe even 3 sets of 10 repetitions. Always keep it comfortable though. So get online, pick one of these up, they're really useful. We'll use them again for other videos. We're here every day bringing you better health through good movement.